All right, it's early October. I'm out here hunting on the power line over our biologic food plot. Deer have been hitting this pretty hard. It's about 1 o'clock or 1:30 right now. So I'm gonna hunt this afternoon and the rest of the evening. Deer should be on the move. It was raining the past couple days. We should see something tonight.
Well, last night was a pretty good hunt. Probably saw about 10 to 12 deer. It's hard to say how many doe I saw. I know I had at least 8 in the field at one point. And then I saw that one nice buck there at the end. So great day of hunting. Yeah, I shot that doe in there at the end. I kind of left it overnight. I went to look for blood in the field. I saw right where it went into the woods. So I marked that off and there was some good blood there. We just left it overnight. Gonna head out there this morning. See if we can go find it.
So this is about where she was standing. Birdie was in the blind down there. She's probably up here a little bit more. Right in here somewhere.
Yeah, there's probably someone around here.
Yeah. That looks pretty good.
That's nice, yeah.
Yeah, you got pretty much a pass through. Not quite. It came out of her maybe 10 yards after the shot, but There's blood the whole way, so you got full penetration. Pretty good blood.
Yep. This looks good.
So.
Well, last night was a pretty successful hunt. You know, saw a bunch of deer in the field and that buck. You know, really excited I got to harvest this doe. You know, I'm pretty excited. This is the first time I've archery hunted in a long time, probably since I was about 16, 17. So I'm pretty excited about it. And yeah, just looking forward to the rest of the season.